This video is brought to you by Tom's Diecast Kits and Collectibles. When looking at the Bob Smith Industries lineup of superglues, and then specifically their baseline, their most common use superglues, you have three to choose from. It's the Instacure, Instacure Plus, and also MaxiCure. Now the main difference between these is the actual thickness of the glue itself. Instacure being the thinnest, Instacure Plus being a bit thicker, and MaxiCure being the thickest of the three. Meaning that the Instacure is pretty much a watery consistency, as you can see here, it goes really easily in the bottle. Then the Instacure Plus is a bit thicker, it goes around the bottle a bit less fast than the Instacure itself does. And then the MaxiCure being the thickest, basically running the slowest through the bottle and being the thickest glue of the three. Now the materials that you can glue together with these three glues are exactly the same. It's just the thickness of the glue that makes a difference and makes it easier or better to use for specific purposes. Now in my opinion, for modeling in general, the MaxiCure is the best glue to use as it's the most controllable. Instacure Plus is also fine, and for me Instacure is a bit too thin, but when gluing wood together, then that might be the best choice as it saturates the wood really easily and therefore creates a really super strong bond between the three. If you're looking to glue clear parts together, then these three are not the glues to go for. Then in that case, I would actually suggest to go for the Super Gold Plus. This is not as strong as the other three glues. It is the same thickness as about the Instacure and the MaxiCure, but it does not haze on those clear parts and is not as strong of a glue, therefore a lot safer to use for those parts, but it does still dry really quickly and is safe to use. So in general, this would be the best all-round glue, but then again, for a stronger bond, I would suggest using one of these three glues.